Welcome to Meadowbrook's first stage show in 2 years. And what better way to return to the stage than performing the greatest science fiction sequel of all time, Star Wars, The Empire Strikes Back, for our students. Our story is about friendship, betrayal, and fate. It's high drama and some laughs. So sit back and enjoy. This is the way.
Buddy, do you read me?
Loud and clear, kid. What's up?
Well, I finished my circles. I don't pick up any life readings.
There's enough life on this ice cube to fill a space cruiser. The sensors are placed. I'm going back to base.
Right. I'll see you shortly. There's a meteorite. Just hit the ground near here. I want to check it out. It won't take long. Steady girl, what's the matter? You smell something?
Oh!
Ah!
Oh! Chewy! All right, don't lose your temper. I was on a patrol. I'll come right back and give you a hand.
Solo?
The sensors are placed. You'll know if anything comes around.
Commander Skywalker reported in yet?
No. He's checking out a meteorite that hit near him.
With all the meteor activity in the system, it's going to be difficult to spot approaching Imperial ships.
I've got to leave. I can't stay anymore. There's a price on my head, and bounty hunters are still after me. If I don't pay off Jabba the Hutt, I'm a dead man.
A death mark's not an easy thing to live with. You're a good fighter, Solo. I'd hate to lose you.
Thank you, General. Well, Your Highness, I guess this is it.
That's right.
Well, don't get all mushy on me, Princess.
Han!
Yes, Your Highnessness?
I thought you decided to stay.
Well, the bounty hunter we ran into on Ord Mandel changed my mind.
Han, we need you.
We?
Yes.
Oh, what about you need?
I need. I don't know what you're talking about.
You probably don't.
And what precisely am I supposed to know?
Oh, come on. You want me to stay because of the way you feel about me.
Yes, you're a great help to us. You're a natural leader.
That's not it. Come on.
Oh, you're imagining things.
Am I? Then why are you following me? Afraid I was going to leave without a goodbye kiss?
I'd just as soon kiss a Wookiee.
I can arrange that.
Don't try to blame me. I didn't ask you to tan on the thermal heater. I merely commented that it's freezing in the princess's changer. But it's supposed to be freezing. Oh, switch off.
We're trying to get out of here and you pull both of these?
Excuse me, sir.
Put them back together right now.
Excuse me, sir. Might I have a word with you, please?
What do you want?
It's Princess Leia, sir. She's been trying to reach you in the communicator.
I turned it off. I don't want to talk to her.
Oh. Well, Princess Leia's wondering about Master Luke. He hasn't come back yet. She doesn't know where he is.
I don't know where he is.
Nobody knows where he is.
What do you mean nobody knows?
Well, you
deck
see,
officer! Deck officer!
Excuse me, sir. My time inquiry is going on.
Yes, sir.
Has Commander Skywalker reported in yet?
I haven't seen him. It's possible he came in through the south entrance.
It's possible? Why don't you go find out? It's getting dark out there.
Yes, sir.
Excuse me, sir. Might I inquire what's going on?
Why not?
Impossible, man.
Sir, Commander Skywalker hasn't come in through the south entrance. He might have forgotten to check in.
Not likely. Are the speeders ready?
Not yet.
We're having some trouble adapting them to the cold.
Then we'll have to go out on the tauntauns.
Sir, the temperature's dropping too rapidly.
That's right. My friend's out in it.
Your tauntaun will freeze before you reach the first marker.
Then I'll see you in the afterlife.
R2, between ourselves, I think Master Luke is in considerable danger.
Beep boop.
Can't reach lightsaber. Use the force, Luke.
Don't say things like that. Of course we'll see Master Luke again. He'll be quite all right, you'll see. He'll be quite all right.
Princess Leia.
All the patrols are in. There's still no contact from Skywalker or Solo.
Mistress Leia, R2 says he's been quite unable to pick up any signals, although he does admit that his own range is far too weak to bend another hope.
Your Highness, there's nothing more we can do tonight. The shield doors must be closed. I'm sorry.
R2 says the chances of survival are 775 to 1. Actually, R2 has been known to make mistakes from time to time.
Luke.
Ben?
You will go to the Dagobah system.
Dagobah system?
There you will learn from Yoda, the Jedi Master who instructed me.
Ben!
Uh-oh. Oh, Luke! Oh, Luke! Give me a sign here, kid.
Ben.
Oh. I've got an idea. I'm gonna put you inside the Tauntaun. Whew. This may smell bad, kid. But it'll keep you warm until the shelter's built. Ugh. Small intestine. Large intestine. Whew. And I thought they smelled bad on the outside. Morning, this is Captain Solo. Nice of you to drop by.
Echo Base, this is Rogue 2. I found you. Repeat, I found you.
Master Luke, it's so good to see you fully functional again. A few hours in the Bacta tank have healed your wounds nicely. R2 expresses his relief also.
You don't look so bad to me. In fact, you look strong enough to pull the ears off a Gundark.
Thanks to you, Han.
That's two Yomi, Junior. Well, Your Highness, looks like you've managed to keep me around a little while longer.
I had nothing to do with it. General Rankin thinks it's dangerous for any ships to leave the system until we've activated the energy shield.
That's a good story. But I think you just can't bear to let a gorgeous guy like me out of your sight.
I don't know where you get your delusions, laser brain.
Oh, laugh it up, Fuzzball. But you didn't see us alone in the South Passage. She expressed her true feelings for me.
Mike! Why, you stuck up, half-witted, scruffy-looking nerf herder!
Who's scruffy-looking?
We picked up something outside the base in Zone 12 moving east. It's metal.
That's where the meteorite hit that I was investigating before I met my Wampa friend.
Then it couldn't be one of those creatures that attack Luke.
It could be a speeder. One of ours.
No, wait. There's something very weak coming through.
Sir, I'm fluent in 6 million forms of communication. This signal is not used by the Alliance. It could be an Imperial code.
An Imperial probe droid.
It's a good bet the Empire knows we're here.
We'd better start the evacuation.
Admiral Ozzel?
Yes, Captain Piet?
I think we've got something, sir. The report is only a fragment from a probe droid in the Hoth system, but it's the best lead we've had.
Sir, we have thousands of probes searching the galaxy. I want proof. Not leads.
The visuals indicate life readings.
It could mean anything. If we followed every lead, we'd be wasting our time.
But sir, the Hoth system is supposed to be devoid of human forms.
Found something?
Yes, Lord Vader. Life readings in the Hoth system.
That's it. The rebels are there.
Sure. My lord, there are so many uncharted settlements. It can be smuggling, it can be anything.
That is the system, and I am sure Skywalker is with them. Captain Piet, set your course for the Hoth system. Admiral Ozzel, you have failed me for the last time, Admiral. Captain Piet, you are in command now. Admiral Piet, don't fail me.
Thank you, Lord Vader.
Captain Nita.
Yes, Lord.
Make ready to land out the AT-AT walkers as soon as we arrive at Hoth. And ready my transport. Piet, deploy the fleet so that nothing gets off that planet. We will crush the rebellion once and for all.
Group 7 and 10 will stay behind and fly the speeders. As soon as each transport's away, evacuation control will give clearance for immediate launch.
Right, sir. General, there's a fleet of Star Destroyers coming out of hyperspace in Sector 4.
We've got to hold them off till all transports are away. Prepare for ground assault. Sound the alarm!
All right, Chewie, I think I fixed it. Turn on the engine. Turn it off!
Chewie, take care of yourself, okay?
Hey kid, you all right?
Yeah.
Be careful.
You too, hon. You too.
Attention! All troop carriers will assemble at the north entrance. The heavy transport ships will leave as soon as they're loaded. Only 2 fight escorts per ship. The energy shield can only be open for a short amount of time, so you'll have to stay very close to your transports.
2 fighters against a Star Destroyer?
The ion cannon will fire several shots to make sure that any enemy ships will be out of your flight path. When you've gotten past the energy shield, proceed directly to the rendezvous point. Mm-hmm. Understood?
Okay.
Okay, everyone to your stations. Good luck. Let's go!
Thank you.
Station 5-7. We're on our way.
Hey, Luke, how you feeling?
Just like New Wedge. How about you?
I feel like I could take on the whole Empire just by myself.
I know what you mean. All right, team, keep tight now. The boss regarding the AT-ATs is powerful and relentless.
Luke, I have no approach vector. I'm not set.
Steady, Wedge. Attack pattern Delta. Go now! The armor's too strong for blasters.
What should we do?
Rogue group, use your harpoons and tow cables. Go for the legs. Taking their legs out might be your only chance of stopping them. All right?
Cable release. Let's see if this thing's powerful enough to trip this mechanical beast.
Great work, Wedge.
Lots more approaching. We're outnumbered.
Jansen, report on ground troops. How's it going?
No, this one goes there. That one goes there, right?
That's three transports safely away, but the Empire's right on top of us. If they take out our main generator, we won't be able to escape, but I don't think we can protect two transports at a time.
It's risky, but we can't hold out much longer. We have no choice.
Agreed. Launch remaining two transports.
And evacuate remaining ground staff.
R2, you take good care of Master Luke now, understand? And do take good care of yourself. We'll see you at the rendezvous point.
I'll get the droid to Skywalker. Princess, don't stay much longer.
I'll leave, but first, I'm gonna get you to your ship.
Send all troops in Sector 12 to the south slope to protect the fighters.
Come on, that's it!
Wait for me!
Transport, this is Solo. Our escape route just collapsed. I can't get to you. You better take off. I'll get the princess out of the Falcon.
Wait, where are you going? Please come back, wait for me.
Hurry up, Goldenrod, or you'll be a permanent resident.
Wait.
How's this, is it working?
Would it help if I got out and pushed?
It might.
Captain Solo, sir, might as you just, he can wait.
All right.
This bucket of bolts is never gonna get us past that blockage.
This baby's got a few surprises left in her. Let's hope we don't have a burnout. Punch it. See?
Someday, you're gonna be wrong, and I hope I'm there to see it.
Well, that escape is close, but all the transports got away. They should be safe at the rendezvous point.
Beep, 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 beep.
There's nothing wrong, R2. We've just been flying a different course.
Beep, 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 beep.
Well, we're not going to regroup with the others.
Beep, 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 beep.
We're going to the Dagobah system.
Beep, 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 beep.
Yes, R2?
Beep, 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 woo.
That's all right. I'd like to keep it on manual control for a while.
Beep, beep.
Whew, well, that trip didn't take long. That's it, R2. That's Dagobah below.
Beep, 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 beep.
Oh, no, I'm not going to change my mind about this. I'm not picking up any cities or technology, though. Massive life form readings. There's something alive down there. I'm picking up lots of jungle terrain.
Beep, 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 beep.
Yes, I'm sure it's perfectly safe for droids. I'm beginning our descent. Oh, God, all the scopes are down. I can't see a thing. Hold on, R2. We're stuck in a landing cycle. I can't see a thing. Hang on, this is going to be a bumpy landing.
I saw them.
Saw what?
Star Destroyers, two of them, coming right at us.
Sir, might as you just
quiet him or shut him down. Chewie, check the deflector shield.
They're getting closer. Guys.
Horizontal.
Just to get back there.
Horizontal boosters. Alluvial dampers. Hydro spinners. I need a hydro spinner. Well, that was no laser blast. Something hit us.
Han, get up here. We hit an asteroid.
Oh, boy. I've got an idea. Chewie, set 271.
What are you doing? You're not actually going into an asteroid field.
They'd be crazy to follow us, wouldn't they?
You don't have to do this to impress me.
Sir, the possibility of successfully navigating an asteroid field is approximately 3,000.
Never tell me the odds! Well, Princess, you said you wanted to be here when I made a mistake. Well, this could be it.
I take it back. We're gonna get pulverized if we stay out here.
I'm not gonna argue with that.
Pulverized?
I'm going in closer to one of those big ones.
Closer?
Closer?
There. That looks pretty good.
What looks pretty good?
There's a cave on that asteroid up there.
I hope you know what you're doing.
Me too.
Lord Vader, our ships have lost the Millennium Falcon inside the asteroid field. We cannot risk...
Asteroids do not concern me, Admiral. I want that ship and not excuses.
Lord Vader, considering the amount of damage we've sustained, they must have been destroyed.
No, Captain. They're alive, and I want every ship available to sweep the asteroid field until they are found.
Lord Vader.
Yes, Admiral? What is it?
New subspace communication just came in. The Emperor commands you to make contact with him.
Move our ship out of the asteroid field so we can send a clear transmission.
Yes, my lord.
What is thy bidding, my master?
There is a great disturbance in the Force.
I have felt it.
We have a new enemy, Luke Skywalker.
Yes, my master.
He could destroy us.
He is just a boy. Obi-Wan can no longer help him.
The Force is strong with him. The son of Skywalker must not become a Jedi.
If he could be turned, he would become a powerful ally.
Yes, yes. He would be a great asset. Can it be done?
He will join us or die.
R2, where are you?
Beep, beep.
R2!
Beep, 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 beep.
Oh no, you're a mess. Are you all right? Anything broken? You can't run off like that.
Beep, 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 beep.
Yeah, well, if you're saying coming here was a bad idea, I'm beginning to agree with you. We crashed, landed, and barely survived. Now my ship is underwater. We're stuck in a swamp, and all we have to do is find this Yoda, even if he even exists.
Beep, 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 beep.
Oh, R2, what are we doing here? It's like something out of a dream, or I don't know. Maybe I'm just going crazy. Still, there's something familiar about this place. I feel like, I don't know.
Feel like what?
Like we're being watched.
Away with your weapon. I mean you no harm. Why are you here?
Well, I'm looking for someone.
Looking? Found someone you have, I would say. Yes.
Right.
Help you I can. Yes.
I don't think so. I'm looking for a great warrior.
Ah, great warrior. Wars not make one great. Oh. Mmm. Mmm. Mmm.
Hey, put that down. That's my dinner.
How do you get so big eating food of this kind?
Listen, friend, we didn't mean to land in this puddle, and even if we did, and even if we could get our ship out, we would. But we can't, so why don't you just move along?
I cannot get your ship out. Oh. Oh. Mine!
R2, let him have it!
Mine!
R2!
Mine! Mine or I'll help you not!
I don't want your help, I want my lamp back. Let me just get out of this slimy mud hole.
Mud hole? Slimy? My home this is.
Now, will you move along, little fella? We've got a lot of work to do.
No. Stay and help, will you? I will. Yes. Find your friend?
I'm not looking for a friend. I'm looking for a Jedi Master.
Oh, Jedi Master. Yoda! You seek Yoda!
You know him?
Take you to my will, but first we must eat. Come, good food, come. Come on. Come. Come on.
Stay here and watch after the kids are too.
I'm going to shut down everything but the emergency power systems.
Sir, I'm almost afraid to ask, but does that include shutting me down, too?
No, I need you to talk to the Falcon, find out what's wrong with the hyperdrive.
Oh, sir, it's quite possible this asteroid is not entirely stable.
Not entirely stable? I'm glad you're here to tell us these things. Chewie, take the professor in the back and plug her into the hyperdrive.
Sometimes I just don't understand human behavior. After all, I'm only trying to do my job in the most efficient manner possible.
Are you all right?
Captain, being caught by you wouldn't make anyone feel all right.
Hey, your worshipfulness. I'm only trying to help.
Would you please stop calling me that?
Sure, Leia. Oh,
you make it so difficult sometimes.
I do. I really do. You could be a little nicer, though. Come on. Admit it. Sometimes you think I'm all right.
Occasionally, when you aren't acting like a scoundrel.
Scoundrel? I like the sound of that. You like me because I'm a scoundrel. There aren't enough scoundrels in your life.
I happen to like nice people.
I'm a nice person.
No, you're not. You're a nice scoundrel.
Sir, I've isolated the robot's power flux coupling.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Oh, you're perfectly welcome, sir.
Do you hear that? There's something out there.
Where?
Outside in the cave.
There it is. Listen.
I'm going out there.
Are you crazy?
I just got this bucket back together. And I'm not going to let something tear it apart. Come on.
Then I'm going with you.
I think it might just be better if I stay here and guard the ship.
This ground sure feels strange. It doesn't feel like rock at all.
There's a lot of moisture in here.
I don't know. I have a bad feeling about this.
Yeah.
What are these? What is that? Han, what are these?
I don't...
Whew. That's what I thought. Minok. Chewie, check the rest of the ship. Make sure they aren't chewing on the power cables.
Minoks?
Yeah, go on inside. We'll clean them off if there are any more. Wait a minute. This isn't a cave! Get back to the ship!
Not a cave!
Get back to the ship!
The Empire's still out there! I don't think it's wise!
We don't have time to discuss this in committee!
I am not a committee!
Chewie, get out of here.
We can't make it up to light speed on this asteroid field.
Oh yeah? Watch this.
Go!
guys, look!
Look!
The cave's collapsing!
Like I said, this is no cave.
What? What are you talking about? This isn't a cave.
We're doomed!
Is that a mouse?
Bring in the bounty hunters.
Mandalorian. Gungan. Boba Fett. Cause I'm a cowboy on a steel horse I ride. I'm wanted, wanted, dead or alive. Moose.
Bounty hunters, we don't need that scum. Those rebels won't escape us.
There are priority signals from the Star Destroyer Avenger.
Let me see.
There will be a substantial reward for the one who finds the Millennium Falcon. You may use any methods necessary, but I want them alive. No disintegrations.
This is the way.
As you wish.
My lord, we have them. They are just now emerging from the asteroid field.
Oh, thank goodness we're coming out of the asteroid field.
And there's the Empire waiting for us.
Ready for light speed? 1, 2, 3! Oh, it's not fair!
No light speed?
It's not my fault.
So, we just lost the main rear deflector shield. One more direct hit to the back quarter and we're done for.
Turn her around. I said turn her around. Put all power in the front deflector shield.
You're gonna attack them?
Sir, the odds of surviving an Imperial Star Destroyer are approximately 9 million...
No odds!
They're moving to attack position, coming right towards us. Shields up. Track them. They may come around in front of the pass.
Captain Needham, the ship is no longer in our scope.
They can't have disappeared. No ship that small has a cloaking device.
Well, there's no trace of them, sir.
Continue to scan the area.
Admiral Piet, alert all commands and send out the bounty hunters. Calculate every possible destination along their last known trajectory.
Yes, my lord.
Captain Nita, you have failed me for the last time.
Captain Solo, this time you've gone too far, attaching our ship to their ship to hide.
No, just stop.
Now, really, not be quiet, Chewbacca. Why doesn't anyone listen to me?
The fleet's beginning to break up. Chewie, go back and stand by the manual release for the landing claw.
I really don't see how this is going to help. Surrender is a perfectly acceptable alternative in extreme circumstances. The Empire might just be...
Thank you.
What did you have in mind for your next move?
Okay. If they follow standard Imperial procedure, they'll dump their trash before they go to light speed. Then we just float away.
With the rest of the garbage. Then what?
Then we find a safe port somewhere near here. Got any ideas?
No. Where are we?
Analot system.
Analot system. There's not much out there.
No. Wait, this is interesting. Lando.
Lando system?
Lando's not a system. He's a man. Lando Calrissian. Card player. Gambler. Scoundrel. You'd like him.
Thanks.
Bespin. It's pretty far, but I think we can make it.
A mining colony?
Yeah, a Tabana gas mine. Lando conned somebody out of it a few years back. We go way back, Lando and me.
Can you trust him?
No, but he has no love for the Empire. Trust me on that. Good work, Chewie. They're emptying the trash. Stand by. Detach! And just like that, we're floating away with their garbage.
You do have your moments. Not many, but you have them.
Nice try, Solo. Try and sneak away with your trash. Setting stealth pursuit mode.
Look, I just don't understand why we can't see Yoda now.
Patience for the Jedi. It's time to eat as well. Welcome you into my home. I will. To eat. Root leaf I cook.
How far away is Yoda? Will it take us long to get there?
Not far. Yoda, not far. Patience. Soon you will be with him. Why wish you become Jedi,
Mostly because of my father, I guess.
Ah, your father. Powerful Jedi, was he? Powerful Jedi, yes.
How can you know who my father is? You don't even know who I am. I don't even know what I'm doing here. We're wasting our time.
I cannot teach him. The boy has no patience.
He will learn his patience.
Much anger in him, Obi-Wan, like his father.
So was I. So was I different when you taught me?
Ah, he is not ready.
Yoda! No, I am ready. Ben, I can be a Jedi. Ben, tell him I'm ready.
Ready are you? What know you of ready? For 800 years, I have taught Jedi. My own counsel I will keep on who is to be trained. A Jedi requires the deepest commitment, the most serious mind. This one I have watched all his life. He's looked away to the future, to the horizon. Never his mind on where he was, what he was doing. Adventure, excitement, A Jedi craves not these things. You are reckless.
Was I any different when you taught me?
He is too old. Yes, too old to begin the training.
But I've learned so much.
Will he finish what he begins?
He won't fail you. I'm not afraid.
Oh, you will be. You will be.
Hello.
Hi, I'm Raven. I play C-3PO.
Hi, I'm Claire. I play R2-D2. I'm excited about how we'll like play with the characters on stage and how we really personalize them.
Or switch off.
Oliver, and I play Han Solo in the 7th grade play. I think my favorite part about the job is probably the costume. Ready for light speed? 1, 2, 3!
Josephine, and I play Luke Skywalker in The Empire Strikes Back. One thing I really love about acting is it's sort of like an outlet that helps everyone come together and work on this main thing, and I think it's a really nice class bonding experience.
Echo 3 to Echo 7. Han, old buddy, do you read me?
Strength flows from the Force, but beware the dark side. Anger, fear, aggression. The dark side of the Force are they. Easily they flow, cloak to join you in a fight. If once you start down the dark path, forever it will dominate your destiny. Consume you it will, as it did Obi-Wan's apprentice. Good.
Vader, is the dark side stronger?
No. Quicker, easier, more seductive.
But how am I to know the good side from the bad?
You will know when you're calm, at peace, passive. A Jedi uses the Force for knowledge and defense, never for attack.
Well, tell me why I can't...
No. There is no why. Nothing more I will teach you today. Clear your mind of questions,
There's something not right here. I feel cold. Death.
That place is strong with the dark side of the Force. A domain of evil it is. Towards it you must go.
What's in there?
Only what you take with you. Your weapons. You will not need them.
Me? I don't understand. This wasn't real. Was it some sort of test?
A test, perhaps. A glimpse into the future, maybe. But more training to be done.
No, I don't have a landing permit. I'm trying to reach Lando Calrissian. Whoa! Let me explain. Wait a minute.
If you will not deviate from your present course, you will be shot down.
Rather touchy, aren't they?
I thought you knew this person.
Well, that was a long time ago. I'm sure he's forgotten about that.
Permission granted to land on Platform 10 Farm. Welcome to Cloud City.
Thank you. There's nothing to worry about.
Who's worried?
Oh, no one to meet us.
I don't like this.
What would you like?
Well, they did let us land.
Look, there's nothing to worry about. Everything's gonna be fine. Trust me. See? My friend. Keep your eyes open, okay?
Why, you slimy, double-crossing, no-good swindler. You got a lot of guts coming back here after what you pulled.
Me?
How you doing, old fag? I never thought I'd catch up with you again. How you been?
Well, he seems very friendly.
Yes, very friendly.
What are you doing here?
Repairs. Thought you could help me out.
And what have you done with my ship?
Your ship? Hey, remember, you lost her to me fair and square.
Good to see you, Chu. You still hanging around with this scoundrel? Hello, who do we have here? Welcome, I'm Lando Calrissian, administrator of this facility. And who might you be?
Leia.
Welcome, Leia.
All right, you smoothie.
Hello, sir. I'm C-3PO, Human Cyber Relations. My facility's at your service. Well, really?
What's wrong with the Falcon?
Hyperdrive.
I'll get my people to work on it.
Good.
You know, that ship saved my life quite a few times. She's the fastest hunk of junk in the galaxy.
How's the gas mine paying off for you?
Oh, not as well as I'd like. I've had supply problems of every kind. Labor difficulties. What's so funny?
You! Listen to you. You sound like a responsible leader, a businessman. Who'd have thought that, huh?
Seeing you sure brings back a few things.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm responsible these days. It's the price you pay for being successful.
That sounds like an R2 unit in there. I wonder if... Hello? How interesting.
Who are you?
Oh my. No, no, please don't catch up. No!
Who are you?
I missed my key. Oh gosh, I have to go back.
Where do you need me?
I need a script. I have to go back there.
Concentrate. Feel the force flow. Yes. Good. Calm. Yes. Through the force, things you will see. Other places. The future. The past. Old friends. Long gone.
Han! Leia!
Ah!
I need a script really bad.
Control! Control! You must learn control!
I saw a city. In the clouds.
Friends you have there.
They were in pain.
It is the future you see.
Future? Will they die?
Difficult to see. Always in motion is the future.
I've got to go to them.
Decide you must how to serve them best. If you leave now, help them you come. But you would destroy all of which they fought and suffered.
Well, it's not like I could leave even if I wanted to. The ship is still submerged in water. We'll never get it out.
So certain are you? Always with you. It cannot be done. Hear you nothing that I say?
Jedi Master Yoda, moving stones around, that's one thing. This is entirely different.
No, 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 no different. Only different in your mind.
I guess I'll try.
No, try not. Do or do not. There is no try.
I can't. It's too big.
Size matters not. Look at me. Judge me by my size, do you? And while you should not, for my ally is in the Force, and a powerful ally it is. Life creates it, makes it grow. Its energy surrounds us, binds us. You must feel the Force around you, between me, you, that rock, that tree, everywhere. Yes, even between this land and that ship.
You want the impossible.
Thank you.
I don't believe it.
That is why you fail.
The ship's almost finished. Two or three more things and we're in great shape.
The sooner the better. Something's wrong here. No one has seen or knows anything about 3PO. He's been gone too long to have gotten lost.
Relax. I'll talk to Lando and see what I can find out.
I don't trust Lando.
Well, I don't trust him either, but he is my friend. And besides, we'll soon be gone.
And then you're as good as gone, aren't you? Chewie, what happened?
Where? Found him in a junk pile?
Oh, what a mess. Chewie, do you think you can repair him?
Lando's got people who can fix him.
No thanks.
I'm sorry, am I interrupting anything?
Not really.
Would y'all care to join me for a little refreshment? Having trouble with your droid?
No problem. Why?
So you see, we're a small operation. We don't fall into the jurisdiction of the Empire.
So you're part of a mining guild then?
No, our operation is small enough not to be noticed, which is advantageous for everybody, since our customers are anxious to avoid attracting attention to themselves.
Aren't you afraid the Empire's going to find out about your little operation and shut you down?
There's always been a danger looming like a shadow over everything we've built here, but things have developed that will ensure security. I have just made a deal that will keep the Empire out of here forever.
We would be honored if you would join us, Captain Solo, Princess Leia, Wookiee.
I had no choice. They arrived right before you did. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry, too.
What's that last one? Luke, you must complete the training.
I can't keep the vision out of my head. They're my friends. I've got to go to them.
You must not go.
But Han and Leia will die if I don't.
You don't know that.
Ben?
Even Yoda cannot control their fate.
But I can help them. I feel the Force.
But you cannot control it. This is a dangerous time for you, when you will be tempted by the dark side of the Force.
Yes, yes, Obi-Wan, you listen. Your confrontation with Vader. Remember your failure in the test.
But I've learned so much. A Jedi Master Yoda, I promise to return and finish what I begun. You have my word.
Luke, it is you and your abilities the Emperor wants. That is why your friends are made to suffer.
And that is why I must go.
Luke, I don't want to lose you to the dark side the way I lost Vader.
You won't.
Stop, they must be, and all this depends. Only a fully trained Jedi Knight will conquer Vader and his Emperor. If you leave now, if you choose the quick and easy path as Vader did, you will become an agent of evil.
Patience.
And sacrifice Han and Leia?
If you honor what they fight for, yes.
If you choose to face Vader, you will do it alone. I cannot interfere.
I understand. R2, fire up the converters.
Luke, don't give in to hate. That leads to the dark side.
Strong as Vader, mind what you have learned. Save you again.
I will, and I'll return. I promise.
Told you, I did. Reckless is he. Now matters are worse.
That boy is our last hope.
No, there is another.
He's not with you, Vilch.
Take this off. I don't mean to intrude here. I don't. No, please don't get up. No. Stormtroopers, here. We're in danger. I must tell the others. Oh no, I've been blasted.
You may take Captain Solo to Jabba the Hutt after I have Skywalker.
He's no good to me dead.
He will not be permanently damaged.
Lord Vader, what about Leia and the Wookiee?
They must never again leave this city.
That was never part of our agreement, nor is giving Han to this bounty hunter.
Perhaps you think you're being treated unfairly.
No.
Good. It would be unfortunate if I had to leave a garrison here.
Feels getting worse all the time.
Oh yes, it's very good. I like that. Oh, something's not right because now I can't see. Wait, oh my, what have you done? I'm backwards, you big furball. I'm backwards. Where are my legs at?
I feel terrible.
Why are they doing this?
They never even asked me any questions.
Lando!
Get out of here, Lando.
Stop and listen. Lord Vader has agreed to turn Leia and the Wookiee over to me.
Over to you?
They'll have to stay here, but at least they'll be safe.
What about Han?
Lord Vader's giving him to the bounty hunter, Boba Fett.
Vader wants us all dead.
He doesn't want you at all. He's after somebody called Skywalker.
Luke?
Lord Vader has set a trap for him.
And where the bait?
Well, he's on his way.
Huh, you said something real good, didn't you, my friend?
Stop. I'm sorry you couldn't do more, but I have my own problems.
Yeah, you're a real hero.
You certainly have a way with people.
This facility is crude, but it should be adequate to free Skywalker for his journey to the Emperor.
Lord Vader, ship approaching.
Good. Monitor Skywalker and allow him to land.
Lord Vader, we only use this facility for carbon freeze. If you put him in there, it might kill him.
You are right, Calrissian. We do not want the Emperor's prize damaged, which is why we will test it on Captain Solo.
If you had attached my legs, I wouldn't be in this ridiculous position strapped to your back. And remember, Chewbacca, you have a responsibility to me, so don't do anything foolish.
What's going on? Buddy,
you're being put into carbon freeze.
What if he doesn't survive? He's worth a lot to me.
The Empire will compensate you if he dies. Put him in.
Oh, no, no! Chewbacca, stop!
Chewie, stop!
Yes, stop, please.
Chewie,
I'm not ready to
help
die.
Me. Chewie, save your strength. The princess, she needs you.
I know.
On. Turn around, Chewbacca. I can't see. Oh, they've encased him in carbonite. He should be quite well protected, if he survives the freezing process, that is.
Well, Calrissian, did he survive?
Yes, and he's in perfect hibernation.
He's all yours, bounty hunter. Reset the chamber for Skywalker.
Skywalker has just landed, my lord.
Good. See to it that he finds his way here. Calrissian? Take the princess and the Wookiee to my ship.
You said they'd be left here under my supervision.
I am altering the deal. Pray I don't alter it any further.
Gotta find friends, R2.
Let's go.
Go that way and see if we can find a computer terminal to plug into. We need to learn where they are, and the Millennium Falcon.
Beep, beep.
think so.
Sorry, I'm...
Good job, Lobot. Hold them in the security tower. Keep it quiet. Move!
What do you think you're doing?
We're getting out of here.
I knew all along it had to be a mistake.
Do you think that after what you did to Han, we're gonna trust you?
I had no choice.
Oh, so we understand, don't we, Chewie? He had no choice.
I'm just trying to help.
We don't need any of your help.
Han!
What?
He
at
said
the
Han.
E-class form, Boba Fett ship.
Chewie!
Guys, I have to go. I have to go. Let me go. Let me go.
Put Solo into the cargo hold.
R2, where have you been? Turn around, you woolly beast. We're trying to save Han from the bounty hunter.
Beep, 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 beep.
Well, at least you're still in one piece. Look what happened to me.
Stormtroopers!
Chewie,
look out! We gotta get to the Falcon. Leia, Chewie, get her started up. I'm right behind you. Attention, Cloud City. This is Lando Calrissian. The Empire is taking control over the city. I advise you all leave before more Imperial troops arrive.
Let's go!
What are you talking about? We aren't interested in the Millennium Falcon's hyperdrive.
Oh my God. Okay, let's go.
The Force is with you, young Skywalker, but you are not a Jedi yet. You have learned much, young one.
You'll find him full of surprises.
Your destiny lies with me, Skywalker. Obi-Wan knew this to be true.
No!
All too easy. Perhaps you are not as strong as the Emperor thought. Impressive, most impressive. Obi-Wan has taught you well. You have controlled your fear. Now release your anger. Only your hatred can destroy me. You are beaten. It is useless to resist. Don't make me destroy you as Obi-Wan did. There is no escape. Don't make me destroy you. You do not yet realize your importance. You have only begun to discover your power. Join me and I will complete your training. With our combined strength, you can end this destructive conflict and bring order to the galaxy.
I'll never join you!
If only you knew the power of the dark side. Obi-Wan never told you what happened to your father.
He told me enough. It was you who killed him.
No, I am your father.
No. No, that's not true.
Search your feelings. You know it to be true.
No. No!
Luke, you can destroy the Emperor. He has foreseen this. It is your destiny. Come with me and we can rule the galaxy as father and son. Come with me. It is the only way.
Please, Ben! Ben!
Light up!
Luke? We've got to get out of here. We've got to go back.
What about those TIE fighters after?
I know where Luke is.
What about Lord Vader? All right.
Chewie, just do it.
Look, there's someone up there.
It's Luke. Chewie, slow down. Slow down and we'll get under him. Lando, go open the top hatch. Lando?
I got Luke. Let's go.
Oh, Leia.
It's okay.
Hit it!
Hit it again.
They told me they fixed it. I believe them. All right.
Guys, is that a Star Destroyer? We've got to get out of here. It's not working. Guys, all the coordinates are set. It's now or never.
Punch it!
They told me they fixed it. I don't know what to do.
Okay.
Approaching our ship in moments, my lord.
Did your people deactivate the hyperdrive on the Millennium Falcon?
Yes, my lord.
Good. Prepare the boarding party and set your weapons to stun.
Yes, my lord.
The city central computer told you. R2-D2, you know better than to trust a strange computer. Now can you fix it? Then fix it, hurry!
Luke.
Father.
Son, come with me.
Ben, why didn't you tell me?
Luke, it is your destiny.
Ben, why didn't you tell me?
Alert all commands! Ready for the tractor beam!
R2, hurry! Oh, you did it!
Let's go, Chewie!
Lord Vader, they got away. How's the new hand?
Takes some getting used to, but I'll get there.
Luke, we're ready for takeoff.
Good luck, Lando.
We'll rendezvous with you guys after we find Jabba the Hutt and that bounty hunter.
All right, sounds good. Meet you at the rendezvous point on Tatooine.
Princess, we'll find Han. I promise.
Chewie, we'll be waiting for your signal. Take care, you two, and may the Force be with you.